Debugging Raptor programs. One of the reasons we use Raptor to develop programs before writing them in a standard programming language is that Raptor makes it easy to test and debug our programs. To illustrate this, I have a simple program that adds up the numbers 1 through 5 and displays the result. Here it is. You can see that I initialize my accumulator variable sum and my counting variable number. I loop from 1 to 5. I add number to sum and I add 1 to number. Then after the loop, output the result. It looks good. Let's try it. Okay, it says the sum is 10. Is that correct? No. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 equals 15, not 10. Something is wrong. Because this is a small program, you may already see the problem. But we'll pretend we don't know what is wrong and let Raptor help us figure it out. Raptor lets us stop the program wherever we want, so we can examine the values of our variables. To do this, we use a breakpoint. I want to watch how the value of the variable sum changes. So I will set a breakpoint at the symbol after I set sum in the loop. I right-click on that symbol and select toggle breakpoint. The red stop sign indicates that Raptor will stop before it executes that symbol. Now, run the program again. It stops when it reaches a breakpoint. The values of all active variables are displayed on the left. We can see that the value of sum is 1. That seems correct. Let's run it again. Now sum is 3. That also seems okay. It is now 6. Now it is 10. At this point, instead of using a breakpoint, I want to see what happens as each symbol is executed. To do that, I click on Run, then Step. Notice that I could also hit F10. Take one more step. Now I am at the loop exit condition. I see the value of number is 5. The loop will exit if number is greater than or equal to 5, which it is. Take another step. And we see that the loop is exited. So the problem is that we exited the loop before adding 5 to sum. To fix that, let the program finish. Then change the loop exit condition to greater than instead of greater than or equal. Remove the breakpoint by right-clicking the symbol and selecting toggle breakpoint. Now run it again. This time, our sum is 15, which is the right answer.